To give God our best praise. Amen. Amen. So we give him praise today. Can you just lift your hands with me and let's just give him some praise. Just give him some thanks from your inner man today. Just from your heart today. Just reach out and say, thank you, Lord. I thank you that you're alive. I thank you that you're a risen Savior. I thank you that you're coming again. I thank you, Lord, that you have the keys of death and hell. I thank you, you conquered the grave. Oh, I thank you, you suffered. Oh, but you suffered and died, but oh, you didn't stay in the grave. I thank you, Lord, that up from that grave, you came out with triumph. Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Hey, we praise you, Lord, today. We have victory in this place this morning. Amen. And so it's wonderful. I'm thankful today to see everybody here. We've got lots of things that are happening today. And one of the things that we like to do is introduce our youth pastor tryouts, Josh and Abby. You want to come up here? We have ushers, and ushers are going to get ready to receive this morning's offering. And they're going to greet you, and then they're going to sing as the ushers receive this morning's offering. The Darius had been with us for several years as our youth and kids pastors. And recently they went to Owosso to be associate pastors there. And so we've been praying and we've been asking the Lord for new assistants to come and help us. And I asked Josh and Abby if they would be interested in helping. And in the bulletin, there's a write-up about them. They're going to be graduating from Valor this May with pastoral leadership, and Abby works at World Harvest Church, and Abby's from Columbus, and Josh is from Durham, North Carolina, and they're getting married, they're engaged, and they're going to be getting married soon in a few months, and so there's all kinds of things that are going to happen in their lives. And I know Audrey and Sterano's getting married, and they're getting married right behind them. And so we've got all kinds of things going on in our family, and they have in theirs as well. And you know that it's an honor, I want to say. I talked to Josh's dad last night, Pastor Tankard, and just to meet him over the phone was an honor. And I know they're going to be viewing on the live stream at some point today. So God bless Pastor Tankard and his family today for allowing on Easter, which I know in Flint, we know this is a family day because we celebrate in church and we have a family day. And these family have taken away their family time to come to be with us, to help us and to be with us. And so I appreciate the Tankard family and the Woodley family. We give honor to the Woodley family as well. For having Abby up here on Easter Sunday. And so we appreciate them today as well. And so I'm going to let them just say a greeting. And ushers, if you'd like to come forward. So thank you today for your faithfulness in giving. All right, Josh and Abby, just greet everybody for just a minute, and then you can sing your special.
Amen. Praise God. It's such a blessing to be here. I'm so thankful to God for the opportunity that has arisen itself to us. The Lord has really been faithful, and we just pray that the Lord's will be done in all things. Amen.
And of course, you know, my name is Abigail. It's such an honor to be here with you guys. It's just, it's a family. That's what it feels like, and that's what it is. And we're so excited to get to be with you guys today.
All right. Let's give them a good hand clap. And I think Josh is going to do on the piano. So he needs his piano mic.
Blood that Jesus shed.
Thank you, Josh. Thank you, Abby. And thank you to our musician today. Praise God. Amen.
Nothing but the blood.